Hello guys, today I'm going to start a series on data table, how to work with the table in React.js. So it's very advanced table. Okay, so this video will be in a series, and this is the introduction of the features of this table in a React.js. So you can see that we have already a lot of features in this table. So we have delete the table. You can delete the table. So it will ask to are you sure to delete the table. So you have to click OK in order to delete. So it will get deleted. So since we are using a JSON API who load this data into the tables, so there is no backend to save. And the moment you reload the page, we will get back the deleted item. So this is the delete functionality. We have edit functionality. The moment you click, the delete button will get disabled, because you cannot do edit and delete at the same time. So you can edit any item here. So you can see this row is getting updated. Okay, so this is the functionality to update the data in the row. Now the other functionality is we can sort this table, okay, based on name or based on email. Okay, so this is another functionality. And if you want to reset the database, so you can clear all this, so it will again reload. And you can see that on clear all or loading the application, we have a one nice loader. So this one also we will implement. So to build this table, we have used Ant design in order to avoid the styling part of CSS. Okay, so this is the functionality, and you can search any item. Suppose I want to search this Nikita, so I can this is the global search. Okay, and you can either click on this or this. Okay, so if click on this, we will get all the data. And apart from that, we have the pagination as well. So pagination, you can show if you want to go to second page, you can do like this. You can go backward, you can go forward, and as well as you can show the data per page. So suppose you wanted 20 data per page, so you can do that as well. So it's a very easy with Ant design. You don't have to do much work on this logic. Okay, but we are going to work on this functionality, delete, edit. This is a global search. Okay, so this was the introduction video. Now in the next part, we are going to build this table from scratch. and I will let you know what packages required to build this table. Okay, so I will meet you in the second part of the video. Thank you so much for watching this video.